this past weekend, I was at my son's college and I gave a talk. And afterwards, a guy who taught chemistry came up to me. And he was in his 70s. He'd been teaching for years, highly respected. And he said, listen, I want to rename my courses. I always tell my students, listen, this is not a chemistry course. This is a problem-solving course. Chemistry is what we use in this setting to solve the problem. And so I think what that gets to is a traditional course says, I've got content, you need to know that content, and then you'll be fine. A wicked course, a problem-solving course says, there are problems, I've got some tools that I'm going to provide you to use to solve that problem.